Hi, and welcome to Boom Learning. The goal of this video is to show you what you need to get started with Boom cards. For starters, let's make a classroom. Click on the Classes tab and make sure to set your name so the students know who you are. Then, we're going to create a classroom. Now that we have a classroom, we're going to need to confirm our email address before we can add any students to the account. Check your inbox for an email from Boom Learning. If you don't see it, be sure to check your junk folder, as sometimes it can be caught by a spam filter. Now that we have confirmed the email, let's go ahead and add some students. To do so, you can place multiple students on one line separated by a comma, or separate them by individual spaces. Then set a default password, something that your students can use to sign in the first time, and encourage them to set their own password after they're signed in. That way, only they can sign into their account. Excellent. Now we have some students. If we wanted to assign an individual student some cards, we could do that now by clicking on the blue drop-down arrow next to their name and click the Assign feature. But for now, let's assign something to the entire class by clicking on the Library tab. The library is where you'll be able to view every deck you've purchased. In order to assign a deck to your student, there's multiple ways you can go about this. Click the blue arrow, and from here you'll be able to click the Assign feature if you would like to assign it to an entire classroom. You can see here with that box checked, every student in that classroom will have this deck. Alternatively, we can also assign this using a Fast Play feature. Fast Play is when you click the Fast Pin button, and it will generate a unique link that your students can use to access it. They can do so by using this 4-digit code right here, and going to the main page and clicking Fast Play. Inputting that 4-digit code will take them immediately to play the deck. Alternatively, you can also copy and paste the URL link from below directly into the browser. Doing so will take the students directly to the deck. Something to keep in mind, our decks played with the Fast Play feature do not generate report data because they do not know what student is playing the deck. If you would like to paste a link for your students but also capture report data, you'll want to use a hyperlink. To use a hyperlink, click the drop-down and then select Hyperlink. You'll want to copy and paste this link however you typically assign your assignments to your students. That could be on a Google Classroom or another roster service that you use. When a student clicks the assignment link, it'll take them to a sign-up page. Once they've signed in, they will be able to play the deck as usual, and it will capture report data. In order to play a deck like this, your student will need to be in your classroom and know their password. One last thing before you go is I want to cover the store real quick. Clicking on the store tab, you'll be able to peruse our entire catalog of Boom cards made by teachers. Every Boom deck available is available on our store, and we are weekly updating the featured authors to always provide a curated collection of top-tier decks. You can also find lots of free content available on the store that will help you find exactly what you need for each individual student. To find additional free decks, you can simply click the green Find Free button on the homepage and be taken just to our free selection. You can also refine this search by the filters on the side, so you're able to find the exact decks you need. Thank you so much for choosing Boom. Be sure to check out our other videos for additional tutorials.